I bid you welcome. The theater is a temple, and we are here to worship the gods of comedy and tragedy. Tonight, we are pleased to announce a comedy.
In Plautus' Mostellaria, Theopropides, an old man of Athens, has gone on a trip to Egypt and has been away from home for 3 years. On his departure, he left his son Philalaeus in the care of his slave, Tranio. What a mistake! For Tranio has taken advantage of the old man's absence to encourage Philalaeus to live a life of pleasure and to spend lavishly. And so, Philalaeus has fallen in love with a prostitute, has brought her out of slavery, and has installed her in his house. Early in the play, some friends of Philalaeus arrive at the house for a party, the usual daily routine. As the party's getting wild, Tranio rushes back from the harbour with news that Theopropides has just returned to Athens and is on his way home. How can they keep him from finding out what they've been doing for the last 3 years? Tranio, a typically resourceful, clever slave character, has a plan. Philalaeus must lock the door and keep everyone inside quiet, while Tranio stays outside and prevents Theopropides from wanting to go in. Will Tranio succeed? Watch and see.
Oh, Neptune, thank you very, very much for letting me escape from you alive. In fact, if I so much as dip a toe into your waves again, go straight ahead and do what you attempted to just now. Away, away, I say, from this day forth. I've trusted you with all I ever will.
Bye, Pollux, Neptune. You really dropped the ball. Let a good chance slip away like that.
It's been 3 years now I've been off in Egypt. I bet they'll welcome me with open arms.
The only man we'd greet with open arms would be the man who told us you were dead.
What's this? Locked in the middle of the day? I'll knock. Hey! Someone home? Open the door!
Who's this who comes so close to our front door?
Here's my slave, Tranio!
Theopropides, dear master, welcome. I'm glad you've come well. You are well.
Quite well, as you see.
Oh, well.
And you? Are you all crazy?
Oh, what?
Because you're taking walks while no one's home inside to keep things safe or open up or answer? I knocked so hard I almost broke the door.
Oh, you touched the door.
Why shouldn't I touch it? I'm telling you, I almost broke it knocking.
You touched it.
Touched. And knocked, yes!
Oh, oh, God!
What?
Oh, cry, oh. My Hercules!
How's that?
Oh, I can't tell you the dark deed you've done. Oh, it's bad.
What's all this?
A fly! Oh, please, the bar moves north! A fly hither! A fly to me! You touched the door.
Well, go on!
A host murdered him. gold. Then he buried it right there, inside these walls.
What made you think this crime had been committed?
I'll tell you. Listen, one night after dinner, your son came home from eating out somewhere. We went to bed and all fell sound asleep. Now, by chance, I left a lamp lit by mistake, and he gave out the most violent scream!
Who did? My son?
Quiet, just listen up. He said that in a dream, he saw a corpse.
So, it was in a dream?
Yes, but just listen. He said the dead man spoke to him like this.
Well, in a dream.
It would be pretty weird if he spoke out of dreams when he was dead. Oh, at times you're so densely of properties.
I'm done.
Here's what the dead said in a dream. My home's across the sea. My name's Transoceanus. Now my habitat is this in heaven. For Orcus did not wish to let me into Acheron, since I left life before my time. I gave my trust and was deceived! My guest friend murdered me! And buried me. Unburied in secret in these walls. An ill deed, all for gold. Now get you gone from here! Crime lives within these walls, and evil stains this house. And if I could tell you all the dreadful things... What hurt you?
The door! It creaked!
But he knocked!
I haven't got one drop of blood! The dead are taking me to hell alive!
I am so dead. They'll ruin my story now. I'm terrified he'll catch me in the act.
You talking to yourself?
Well, please, leave the door of my Hercules. Fly!
Fly where? Fly yourself!
Oh, I have no fear. I've made peace with the dead.
Hey, radio!
Don't call me! Please recall, I never hit, bothered you or hit the door.
Say.
Don't say anything.
Say, why do you keep talking there alone?
Oh, be gone! Be gone!
What's up? Who are you talking to?
Was that you? Oh, as the gods love me, I thought the dead man was after me because you hit the door. But you're still here. You're not doing what I said.
What's that?
Don't look back. Oh, fly. Cover your head.
Why don't you fly?
Well, I made peace with the dead.
Right. But, well, hang on. You were so scared just now.
Don't worry. I'll take care of myself. You keep going, run as fast as you can and go on Hercules!
Hercules! I call!
Me too, that he may hit you hard today. Immortal gods, I pray you're on my side, because I have done some serious wrong today.